everyone, it's Jen, and I'm here today to do a flip through of the brand new coloring book by Coloring Book Cafe. Coloring Book Cafe reached out to me and asked if I would like to show their new Little Princesses coloring book on my channel, and I said, yes, please. It's super adorable. I love it. It reminds me very much of the Little Witches coloring book that I bought from them and that I have flipped through for on my channel. So we're going to go ahead and do the flip through. Now this says that it's published by the Fruitful Mind LTD. I don't know if that's the new CreateSpace paper that the companies are going with now. The paper is pretty much the same. Maybe a tiny bit, feels a tiny bit different, but on the same lines of thinness as CreateSpace paper. So this is on white single-sided paper, and the pictures do come in portrait and landscape. And as I've been doing with my flip-throughs lately, I'm making them a little bit longer so that I can actually bring the page up closer to you to show you more of the detail of the whole page so that you can get a better idea if it's something that you're interested in working on. As I said, the pictures are adorable. I love them. They are so whimsical and cute. I have started a picture in here. I have not finished it yet because I just got the book and I've been working some other stuff, so I haven't had a lot of time. We've had a busy last 2 weeks, which I'm not going to go into in this video, but in my next color and chat I will talk about it. But we've been out a lot and we've had company the last few nights, so I just haven't had the chance to film or really color much. So tonight there are no plans, and I'm so looking forward to going back and doing this one tonight that I was working on. I actually started it last night. So as you can see, this is the one that I started. I'm using my luminance and my Prismacolors on it, and no markers, no water base, nothing. Just using those and enjoying it so much, having a really, really good time with it. I love these books from Coloring Book Cafe. They're very generous in offering them to me to show to you guys so that you get an idea of something that you might like. And I think it's really nice when publishers work with us colorists to provide some nice things to us so that we know what we might be interested in. And as I said, they are super cute. Look at this one. I love all of them. They're really super cute, but some just stand out more than others, and I like that one a lot. I think we're gonna have some big fans of this one with the dragon. And one thing I really like about Coloring Book Cafe's books is that they're not overly detailed. You can, of course, go in and put some stencils or some details in the background if you choose. But if you are like me and you kind of don't want to do that kind of stuff, or you're not really crafty, I think there's enough in the pictures that you can just color it and be happy with what you've got. So that's one detail that I really like about their books. I also really like that each girl has a different expression on her face, so she's not just plunked into the picture, you know, the same girl each time. It is a different girl with different expressions, although the facial, you know, the face is pretty much the same. The expressions are different, and that's nice. I like that. And she doesn't look like she's just like clip arted in there. She looks like she's actually part of the picture. So I really like that about their books. They've been coming out with some really super cute books lately, I have to say. I've enjoyed everything that I've colored in from them. And here's a really neat one. We have the prince and the princess. So I think that one is really different. Usually we don't get too many with the princes. Isn't that cute? It's like the fairy godmother and maybe Cinderella or whoever you want her to be. And this one you could definitely make Belle if you wanted to. That's another nice thing about this princess's book is they have some nods to fairy tales, but you could really make them whoever and whatever you want them to be. So this is a bit of an older, if you can see her, she's a bit of an older princess. Most of them are girls. And then we start over at the beginning. So then there's another full set of these. So that's really nice because you get a lot of pictures in this, and then you get another set that you could do differently, or if you wanted to have a coloring book party and share with somebody so they could also color the same picture, that's a fun thing to do too. So I hope that you guys enjoyed this flip through. If you like this book, let me know if it's on your wish list, if you're going to pick it up. I will leave the Amazon link to it down in the description below. It is not an affiliate link, so you do not need to use the link. It's just there if you are so inclined to want to go ahead and buy this right away, add it to your cart, and check out. So I want to thank Coloring Book Cafe for providing this for me and my subscribers. And thank you for watching today, and I'll see you in my next video.